Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, in the previous topic we have discussed about the allotropy of sulfur, and now we are going to talk about the chemical reactions of sulfur. So what are those chemical reactions? Let me talk about that in this topic. So friends, in this topic I'm going to talk about the chemical reaction that could be exhibited by sulfur. So for that we have the certain points. So starting with the first one, that is reaction with NaOH. So when 3 moles of sulfur is reacted with 6 moles of NaOH, then the product that has been formed is basically Na2SO3, that is sodium sulfate, along with that of 2 moles of Na2S, that is sodium sulfide, along with that of 3 moles of H2O. So therefore this was the reaction of sulfur with NaOH. And now let us move on to the next one, that is what is the reaction of sulfur with fluorine. So sulfur, whenever it is reacted with 3 moles of F2, then the product that has been formed is SF6, that is known as sulfur hexafluoride. So talking about the next reaction, the next reaction is with carbon. So in this case the carbon is heated along with, that is, 2 moles of sulfur, and that's the reason that the product that is what we could get is carbon sulfide. So this requires a high temperature, then only the product it will occur. And talking about the next one, that is with copper. So the reaction of copper with sulfur, it gives us copper sulfide, and that also requires a higher temperature and also critical condition. So therefore this was just the reaction that could be exhibited by sulfur with metals as well as with non-metals, and that's it. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have understood this video very clearly, and I hope I'll see you next time. Till then, don't forget to subscribe Ikeda channel. Thank you so much.